What's up, guys? So today I'm gonna teach you how to use kaiju without holding a adult hand or something that's moving, but not an animal. Well, everyone thinks it's easy, but how many times did I say that? I think two. I watched my other videos, and it's two. So the first way is there's five ways to do it. So that's why. If you fall down, you can hold this thing, have it, and you wonder how to move it. Well, another way is to move. That's the first way to move. So, if you have this in your house, as long as you have one around, you can just do this. Thank you.